Hello, good morning. This is finally a project which is based on the designing of a fixture, and this project was basically given by Orient Electric Private Limited, and this project we are doing under the mentorship of Mr. Pankaj Sekarwal, and the basic title of this project is Digitalized Angle Checking Fixtures. So like what the main objective of the project was to measure the two angles of a fan blade, which includes the lift angle and the lift angle and the bend angle. And so now we have designed a fixture with a different profile. Like we have provided the clamping system, we have a resting block, and we have a base plate, and this is an inclinometer which is used to measure the three angles. What was the earlier problem that they were facing is that, as you can see in the image, that the fixture, there was no restriction of the degrees of the freedom, and moreover they used to measure the angles of the fan blade with the help of a bevel protractor, which takes much more time, and moreover the reading of the angle was not much accurate as compared to this measurement with the help of inclinometer. So like when we are placing this fan blade, as you can see that we have provided the clamping system, and we have also provided the concept of interchangeability. The interchangeability concept is basically for those things like if there is some sort of a different model, we can also measure the angles of other fan blades as well. So like this is our inclinometer. First we will take the zero reference. Here you can see that it is a zero, the zero reference is coming up. Now we will clamp the inclinometer. Okay, so like the bend angle and the lift angle, the measurement that has to be come up, for the bend angle it was 15 degree to 17 degree, and for the lift angle it should be around 6.5 degree. So now, as you can see that we have attached the inclinometer to our system. So when we apply the force, a little bit of force, as you can see, the reading is coming up to be 6.5 degree. So now, what is our next task is to measure the bend angle. So what will we do? So here comes our bend angle. So what we can conclude from our project is that we have provided the concept of interchangeability, first thing, and second thing, we have restricted the degrees of freedom, and we are measuring the angles in a very much accurate manner, and it's a very time saving process, and the labor work is also reduced, and we have provided the quick locating, and finally this project is done with the help of an Arduino which converts it into a digitalized angle checking fixture.